Yo, front WEW calls here with the comment question of the day. If you could go back in time and switch your baby self with somebody else's baby self, who would you switch with and why?